Hello friends, welcome to my channel Technical Education to solve technical problems. In this video we are going to check the temperature switch with the help of a multimeter. That is a temperature switch. We are going to heat it up with help of soldering iron. This temperature switch is normally open, and when its temperature increases, it will change its condition from open to close. It is still open and the temperature is increasing. And when this sensor cools down, it will again change its condition from closed to open. When it's cold, the switch is in open condition, and when the coolant temperature rises up beyond the limit, this will close with the negative. The threads are negative, tight in the engine block, and the thimble on the switch top will be closed with the negative in the engine block, and when the temperature drops, this will again open. Now it's heating up but not changing its condition. We have to wait a little bit more. It's almost there. The temperature is rising. There you can see, from normally open condition, it has changed to closed position. Now it's cooling down again because the heating soldering iron has been removed. And now it's again cooled down and the circuit is open again. The switch is open. Thanks for watching the video.